Look at his appointments. Look at his appointments. His media advisor is a Stalinist. His new policy advisor is a Trotskyist. And his economic advisor is a communist. If he's trying to move the Labour Party to the left, I'd give him full marks.